a Ferrari of gelato machinery.
That's cool.
Francesco, take it away.
Hi, guys.
Hi there.
How are you today?
Good.
Welcome to Culinary Tours Gelateria. What we're doing here, we're trying to make the best gelato in town. We're making every single morning from scratch using natural ingredients that we're producing. So we can sell each flavor that you see today comes from different regions. An example is the pistachio. It's one of the best pistachio quality that we have back home. We call it the green gold because it's very, very good. It comes from Sicily. The chocolate and the hazelnut comes from Torino, where actually come from with the best nuts and the best cacao quality in the area. The main difference between gelato and ice cream is gelato's got less fat than ice cream. Gelato's got maximum 5% fat, ice cream is between 10 and 15. This is the main difference. Today you can try any flavor you want. My suggestion is, if you never tried gelato, this is your first time, try stracciatella, which is the base to make all the other